Hey guys, this is Etta from Lux & Linen. So winter is finally upon us, so I thought I'd style four of my favorite coats of the season. This look is for everyone living in those milder climates. I started off with an all-black outfit, tied a flannel around the waist for some added layering, then threw on this coat for the perfect pop of color. The coat is from Forever 21, the top is from Daily Look, the flannel and the hat are from H&M, the jeans are DIY and from Forever 21, the clutch is thrifted, and the shoes are from Forever 21 as well. Welcome to Sports Lux. For this one, I thought I'd go for a sporty casual look, but on the refined side. I absolutely love how camel colored coats instantly make an outfit chic. For this one, I am wearing pinstriped high-waisted trousers, a crop top, tennis shoes, and a camel coat to throw it all together. Coat is from Forever 21, the top is from Zara, the bottoms are from Urban Outfitters, and my shoes are from Adidas. I don't know about you guys, but I love my morning coffee. On my way to grab a cup of joe, I like to throw on this coat over the laziest of outfits and call it a day. I am literally wearing my PJs, put on some jeans, and threw on a beanie to cover up that bedhead, and voila, lazy chic. The coat is from Topshop, the top is from Old Navy, my beanie is from Aldo, mom jeans are from Urban Outfitters, and my shoes are from Adidas. My absolute favorite thing to rock in the winter is fur. I'm all about mixing texture and print, so obviously leather and leopard came natural to me. I love how the quilted leather gives off badass vibes and the touch of leopard makes it all rocker chic. Coat is from Forever 21, the chambray top is from Cotton On, the top and the leather pants are from Urban Outfitters, lipstick is Salem by Lime Crime, and the shoes are by Zara. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out the next installment of my winter coats video right over here, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!